letter I found in my mother's belongings after she died. It was a carbon copy of a letter Dad had sent to the mother of one of his Rangers who was killed D-Day. I transcribed it so I could print it, and it reads as follows. Headquarters, 2nd Ranger Infantry Battalion, APO, New York, New York. France, 13 July 1944. R.E., Corporal Willie C. Caperton. And it gives his serial number. Dear Mrs. Caperton, no commanding officer can ever find words to adequately express his deep sympathy with those whose sons, husbands, or brothers finished their earthly tour of duty while under his command. The soldiers who formed the Ranger Battalion were the best, all volunteers. The mission of the Rangers was successfully accomplished, but as with all worthwhile things, the cost was great. So great indeed that it cost the life you cherished and lost us a comrade and a friend. A country must be great to call for the sacrifice of such men. But America will always be great just because such men have fallen in order that the principles expressed in our Constitution might endure. Every public honor will be accorded his memory. His president has already proclaimed him a hero. A grateful Congress will erect a monument to his name. The people of America will realize what that gold star means to those who loved him and will resolve to keep America worthy of such men. So our comrade has gone, and we realize that there is a void in your heart which neither your country's gratitude nor our sympathy can fill. We, with whom he shared his life, ask only now to share his memory, that it may inspire us all to the gaining of an early victory and the making of a lasting peace. With deepest sympathy, James E. Rudder, Lieutenant Colonel Infantry Commanding.